Niger was an outlaw that no man could ever ride. So tough the devil's pitchfork couldn't penetrate his hide. To beat him was the dream of every cowboy in the land. But try they might, it sure is right, they'd wind up in the sand. A brag came up from Texas by the name of Two Oaks Tall. Was out to get old Badger, cause old Two Oaks rode them all. He said he'd tie a granny knot and Badger's twisting tail. So thousands came to stake his claim or to see how bad he'd fail. A mighty crowd had gathered with old Badger in the chute. The stirrups felt the goading weight of Two Oaks' heavy boots. Then the chute swung open and the crowd began to roar. Tall shirt tail beat upon the sheet like waves upon a shore. They circled that arena, Badger bawling out his hate. But Tall stuck in the saddle like his tail was made of paste. Badger then exploded as his hooves beat on the air. But Tall did stay like children's play in Grandma's rocking chair. The outlaw's eyes were blazing, old Tall's face was turning red. They'd take off to the right but wind up going left instead. They busted through the fence and crashed the stillness of the night. They filled the air with dust and hair and vanished out of sight. Say they died of thirst and time has turned them into stone. Others say they withered and the buzzards picked their bones. But somewhere on that prairie is the scene we all ain't saw. Did Tall get throwed or Badger rode or was it called a draw?